There's a lady, very old lady in somewhere near Sengkang, if I'm not mistaken. She actually came up to me and said, "Hello, tsunami." I am not tsunami. The old lady would have been part of my tsunami rollover victim. But anyway, I'm so happy and it's been an honor to actually host such a program here.
We hear some and we watch some incredible stories. What was not shown in the video is the fact that Mr. Earl, before he went with the volunteers, actually his family decided to put up the granddaughter for adoption. Now things get worse when you make wrong decision. Can you imagine the kind of dilemma that the granddaughter would face when she grew up, thinking that she is rejected by the family? But then again, thanks to the volunteers who came up, and I cannot say anything more. I'm just too impressed, because seriously, from the bottom of my heart, I have no idea where these people had time to even sacrifice their own time to serve this. So today, the event is about appreciating our real-life heroes. The heroes are not on the TV screen who runs around and blow cars and helicopters. The real heroes are with us today here. So today is a special event for our real life heroes.